Here's the silly game for today, as Harper likes to put it. We're going to play the classic game, Wavelength. Casey has a number that Harper and I do not know, and we're going to get right into it. It should be on the screen right now for those who want to play along on Instagram. But Casey, I'm going to ask you the first question, and I'm going to need you to give me a team in the Metro Division, because that's this episode, talking about the Metro Division, that corresponds with the number that you have.
Give you the Carolina Hurricanes.
Okay, so right off the bat, I'm thinking that's got to be a 1 or a 2. That's or a 9 or a 10, rather. It's got to be right towards the top. Harper, are you thinking the same thing with Carolina?
Yep, thinking the same thing.
Okay, to you then with that next question.
Okay, Case, so next question, NHL defenseman. What do you got for me?
Ooh, that's a good one. I'll give you Chris Letang.
Okay.
So I'm immediately thinking a bit lower than a 9 or a 10. I'm thinking like an 8 because Letang is still a pretty good defenseman, but he's not winning a Norris Trophy anytime soon. So I'm thinking 8.
Yeah, I'll go with an 8 as well. Yeah, because he's still a pretty good defenseman, even though he's getting up there in age. I'll go with an 8.
Okay, my next question then, Case, is just forwards in the NHL.
There's just so many, like, you got to clump them into groups. Okay, I'll go with, I'll keep it in the Metro. All the answers have been in the Metro so far, and I'll say Nico Hischier.
I'm liking number 8 right now, Harper. I think Hischier is a really good forward, but if it's staying in the Metro, you know, he didn't say Jack Hughes, he didn't say Sidney Crosby, Alex Ovechkin, even though you might think that Hischier is better than a player like Ovechkin. Kind of depends where you're at, but I think 8 is fitting, and maybe this next question will narrow it down even more.
I will say For the last question, I will say 1 or 2 because I think it's maybe about Selke Trophy candidates in the division. Does that make sense?
Well, I think you're meaning 9 or 10. You're close.
Yeah,
to
9 or 10. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. I'm still leaning 8, but anyway, last question to you, Harper.
Okay. So NHL goalies, Case.
Okay. I will go. All right, then I'll go with Ottinger.
Okay, I feel pretty zeroed in on number 8 still because Ottinger, again, is a great goalie. I'm sort of between 8 and 9 because there aren't many goalies better than Jake Ottinger in the NHL, but I don't know, Harper, I'm pretty settled on 8. Is that what you want to go with for a guess, or do you think higher?
Yeah, I'll go with that as well.
Okay, Case, final answer, 8.
We were looking for 9.
No. Oh, we almost had it.
It was hard because, you know, when you talk about defensemen, I was kind of reserving 10 as that Norris candidate. And I was thinking, okay, who comes to my mind in the Metro that's like that next tier? And Letang was just the first one that popped up. And I was kind of thinking the same thing with Hischier. You know, there's Art Ross and Hart candidates, and then there's Selke candidates, and I think that Nico Hischier is, you know, right up there. Maybe he could have been an 8, but in my heart he's a 9, and remember it was my number, not yours.
Yeah, so that's true. Harper was on to it though, thinking that Hischier was up there as a 9 or a 10, so I mean props to Harp. I think he was closer than I was.